National Pumpkin Day. National Pumpkin Day is an unofficial holiday which falls on October 26th and celebrated annually. The purpose of this holiday is to celebrate and give thanks for the squash cultivator that is such an integral part of American culture. The pumpkin is not only delicious, but it is also one of the main symbols of Halloween in the US and is a central element in many fall festivals, events, and contests. A popular event featuring the humble pumpkin is Pumpkin Chunking. This event involves teams building a multitude of different mechanical devices that are all intended to throw a pumpkin as far as possible. With their popularity increasing each and every year, it really shouldn't be a surprise that this orange squash has its own holiday. Scientists believe that pumpkins originated in North America about 9,000 years ago. This is based on them finding seeds that date back to Mexico in 7000 BC. Native Americans used to grow this squash alongside riverbanks with beans and sunflowers before maize was developed as a crop. After maize became a crop, the Native Americans then used a system of growing pumpkins with maize and beans called the Three Sisters Method. The Three Sisters Method allows pumpkins, corn, and beans to all help each while they grow. To the Native Americans, pumpkins and other forms of squash were an important food staple and helped them survive in long winters. It is believed that Christopher Columbus brought pumpkin seeds back to Europe after he visited the continent. The Spanish also took pumpkin seeds back to Europe during the 15th and 16th centuries. When the pilgrims came to North America, the pumpkins introduced them to pumpkins, and many scholars believe that pumpkins were served at the second Thanksgiving in 1623. Today, the pumpkin is associated with the month of October in general and Halloween specifically.